Hi. Welcome back. And now I'm gonna be making another paper suit. So let's get started. Okay. Okay. So here are my materials. I have stickers, paper, more paper, scissors. I'm gonna get started. Can do the head measurements. Okay, I got the headpiece done. And that will just fit right on your head. Okay, now we have to make that work. So I need a pencil actually. I got a pencil. I'm just gonna do some face measurements. Got my face measurements down, so now I'm just gonna cut that out. Alright, I'm gonna cut out. Hello. I'm sorry for that. Alright, so now we have to attach that top. And we have to put it on there. I'm gonna do that with the sticker because I have no tape left. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna do the rest, so I'll be right back. Okay, I made it all around, so now I'm just gonna try to add a top and put some big boy ears. Well, I got half done. Well, a quarter done. Back still isn't taped down and stuff. I think it looks good so far. Looks better on camera than it does in real life. This thing, it just doesn't look correctly placed. Next time I'm just gonna make like a cylinder and stuff. Well, I'm gonna continue now. See you in a minute. Well, I made it way too small. So, I'm making some adjustments right now. So I'm just like, so far it's like, so I already raised it a bit, but it's still pretty darn small. Yeah, so this is, yeah, so remember, this is my first full body one, full face one. My other one is just a mask, as you can see here. Then I have another one. This is my other one. My other. Sorry. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna continue that one. Okay, so I got it done. I love it, honestly. Like, now I'm gonna make the muzzle. So I have a new piece of paper here. I'm gonna start on that. Okay, I've finished the muzzle. Small, so yeah, I have to do that then. Okay, so it's coming along pretty good. I have the snoot, now I just need some big ears. And so I'm turning into my talking girl going crazy. So I'm gonna turn this head base into one of my fursuits. And the fursuit's name is Blue, spelled B-L-U. He was my first ever fursuit. I don't have his rep anymore. I now remember what he looks like. So I'm just gonna go off of memory. I like that he had big floopy ears. That's one thing I don't remember. Alright, I'm gonna pause. Alright, so I added ears. And I also made a test eye. Just follow me. And no one follow me. But these are only tests because they're way too big to fit in the eye holes. Like that's. No, yeah, that does actually look really dark too. I'm gonna use them. If you're wondering how to make them follow me, all you have to do is curve the sides up. That's it. Okay, and then, yeah, follow me on. And don't ask me how to put them in. I'm still struggling with that. Alright. So I'm just gonna test. This is pretty good. Oops, snoot. We have one ear, and then we have the other ear. I have a little doggo now. Alright, I'm gonna figure out how to put in the eyes. And I'm also gonna color it. Okay, he's finished. And I love the result. So I'm just gonna put them on. Isn't he a cute thing? I can't really see at all. Okay. No, I think I might add eyebrows actually. No. Mm-hmm.